She gone?
Oh, you silly bugger, you scared the life out of me.
What did Reno want? Birch?
Sent Harry to Barnhurst, Reed. He's gone.
Come on, mate. It's not the end of the world. He still wants to marry you, doesn't he? Well, stop being a big wussy. If you've got a man, you've got a man. And as long as he loves you, it doesn't matter where he is. It just doesn't matter, understand?
Anyway, it's all your bloody fault. If you hadn't burned down Blackmore, I wouldn't have met him.
Why do you think I did it, you stupid mole?
Harry said to give you this and to say happy birthday.
Bloke's never given me flowers before. Feels good, doesn't it?
Time to go, Jenkins.
See you later.
Lurch. Today has been one of the best days of my life. I want to thank you for it. And I want to thank you for being one of the best mates I've ever had. You're a big sook. I love you.
Assigned to Connors for part of yesterday, is that right?
Till midday, yeah, why?
And she was in the hospital all that time?
For the most part of it. Earlier she was out here with Jenkins and the teacher. Well, those sort of activities are unsupervised these days.
Are you in the hospital? Did she have any visitors?
Only Jenkins.
Yeah, we spoke to her. She said that you left them alone for a while.
I could hear their conversation through the door, if that's what you mean.
Any money talk?
I'm afraid not. Hasn't she said anything yet?
Hardly. I take it you haven't heard the news. We won't be talking to Connors again. She died at 2 o'clock this morning. Oh, we better go, Bob. Oh, Miss Ferguson. Keep your ears open. If you hear anything, call us.
Sorry. I decided to tell Merle.
Al, how did she take it?
Oh, she's crying, but she'll be all right. Sometimes she can handle things a lot better than we can. Okay, let's get some work done.
Well, who's doing what?
Lisa, on the machine. Brumby, the dryer. Alice, why don't you take the press?
Thanks. Yeah, I'd like that.
Vicky, Folding, Roz, you can...
Oh, Stroz, here we go again. Ruby on time, Vicky on Friday. Bloody Folding.
Tough. Anyway, you've got
day
to have brains
day.
To work two machines, don't
nothing
you?
Changes,
let it you out in the car.
I don't know. Kind of got to keep on trying, don't you?
Red Sox with my white underneath.
Prison property, McPherson. You know you're in trouble.
Oh, come off it. Didn't even hit the floor.
Really? Then how'd it get like that?
It got like that because you took it in both hands and tore it. And that's exactly what I'll tell Mrs. Reynolds.
So will I.
Me too.
We all will.
I was surprised you tried that, Ferguson. You're finished. I thought you realized.
Just testing.
Oh, thanks.
Don't thank me. We all did it. And that's the way it stays from now on, right?
I was crying, Alice. I was crying real hard. And then I remembered. She's with Gentle Jesus now, so we don't have to be sad at all, do we?
Morning.
Morning, Miss Ferguson.
Morning. It, I believe it happened at 2 o'clock.
Yes.
Sad. I'm sorry to hear it. Oh, all right. I know. I didn't like her, but... Well, no one deserves to go like that, especially not in a place like this. I hope someone was with her when she... I hope she wasn't alone.
Sister Hall was called in, wasn't she, May?
Yes, she'd been with her since midnight.
Oh. Did she say anything?
Before she died. Apparently not. Just went in her sleep, according to Sister Hall.
Well, it's something.
Yes, well, I've only got an hour before I knock off, so I think I...
Mrs. Morris, my dentist called a while ago. He has a cancellation this morning. I wonder if I might have an hour or two off, if it's all right.
All right, I'll fill in till you get back.
Thank you. I've never felt in one of these before. Still, if it's the only way to get a loan. Are all these people before me?
Yes, I'm afraid you've got a long wait ahead of you.
I see. Well, thanks for your help.
Why don't you let me carry that bag for you?
Thank you, but I can manage.
How the hell could you be so stupid? You're under arrest.